If I didn't get the code, then how do I enter it? This looks like trouble. I checked my map and I do not have any information, but I think that this will be in the area in the northwest, in the other area where I couldn't enter before. So I will go back there. Maybe I should take a little break soon. Ah, oh, come on, don't annoy me. Why must the guards always be so annoying?
What's that?
What's what?
I'd better cut back on all this overtime. Come out where I can see you.
They are really, really, really suspicious, aren't they? And I guess I should have taken the other way out. Oh well. Just put out the torch and snuck around so that the archer wouldn't see me. But I didn't. Actually knew where I want to go now. Oh yeah, back downstairs and then
to the. Be the sergeant checking up on me.
Yeah, the sergeant is.
Guess it's a quiet shift after all.
These things, does he? And then to the east, and then from the offices. Oops. Into the garden. Somehow from the garden, that's easy. Question would be, how would I go from here to the garden? I don't know. So there's a conversation going on just now. Anyway, this conversation just told us that these guys here, these guards, are actually people who were hanging around in the Thief's Guild in Thief 1. Oh yeah, just let's run into him again because it was so much fun. There he is again. He's nasty. I dislike him. He's mean. He just spotted me and then tried to set off the alarm and it didn't work and now he's all angry. And so am I. Okay, now the metal helmet guard is approaching on the right side, so I have to hang around a little bit longer. It is tedious. Those missions are really long, really big. So you always spend like some hours in them, apparently. Hmm. Yeah, I wanted, actually I do not have to go to the garden because the offices are just around the corner. Oh, there's a lot of healing potions. Why did I wait here? These buildings are smart, but it doesn't matter. Here's the garden. And here are the offices again. Okay, the cubicles. Okay, I'm doing it again. I should just have left it there. So, yeah, back here. I've been in here before and I couldn't open something. But this shouldn't be a matter now anymore. And here we go. Maintenance. The vault 5026.
I should write that down.
I should do that, yeah. 5026. Okay, what's this?
Now, onto the vault.
Now, onto the vault. A control panel in the front desk cannot only open the main gates, but also disable the alarm mechanism. Yeah, I did that. Oh, this was notes. Name, Lady Von Vernon. Activity, frequent adultery. Threat, her husband is very jealous and easily outsmarted. If her husband discovers her infidelity, she stands to lose her comfortable lifestyle. The Von Vernons, okay. And this here is Lord Manny Rammstein. Rammstein! Yeah! Activity, embezzling money from his business partner overseas. What? Threat, his business partner has two of the city's top cleaners on retainer. Rammstein is a very powerful importer. By keeping him under our control, we can use him to get to larger criminal activity. Okay, alright. I'll just leave those notes in here. And okay. So, all the way back. Oh, this is annoying. I should have gone in here earlier, but yeah, I was missing the key. This is, you know, when it comes in useful to actually know the mission already. Then you know which way you have to go first. This is Thief 2. You have to go to certain areas and you have to do it with the key at the other end of the area, of the mission, I mean. I'm just back here again. That mission is long, I'm getting tired. But I think that I'm approaching... Oops. That was stupid of me. I think that I'm approaching the climax, you know. Yeah, I have to take the secret way in because I was too stupid to put out the torch while I was up there. Else I could just take the normal way up now, but yeah, I screwed up. So all the way back up to the first floor, then all the way along the corridor without unsettling all those jumpy and alert guards who are hanging around there. And then... finding the stairs would be a good thing to do as well. Where am I? Okay.